Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Justin Sino. You may call me Mr. J, and we are playing Uncharted 4 A Thief's End. Last we saw, Nathan Drake and Victor Sullivan have found clues to the pirate Henry Avery and his co-pirate's treasure. However, the villain Rafe has been hacking their phones and have been listening to their calls and so on and so forth, and now know their location and have already started shooting at Sam, who is at another tower. So let's get right into it. Actually, this might even be the spot that if you stand here for a few seconds, you'll get a trophy. That, or I've passed that spot already, like much earlier. I suppose not. I'll get it whenever you play the game on crushing difficulty. Going to point out right now, if there happens to be anyone watching and or commenting, for my last stream, the viewer count and the comments were not working. I was not seeing any viewers, if there were some, and I know there were some because I had people messaging me, and I was not seeing any comments that were going up, so I apologize in advance for this. So if you're commenting and I don't reply to you, that is the reason. And if you're watching this on YouTube, it really doesn't matter.
Sully. I think that's Sam's tower.
It's definitely Sam's tower. Come on. This way.
Here's where it is, I'm sure. Let's just wait a bit and see. I remember it has something to do with Sam being away from the group, and you're standing there. You just gotta stand. There it is. That's the one. Very good. Alright, let's go.
Excuse me? Excuse me, what? How long you think before Rafe gets here?
Let's not stick around to find out.
Why not?
Sorry, pal.
Come on, down here, Nate. No.
Jesus. Dang it. Okay. Whoa. Sorry.
Get out of the way!
Whoa, whoa, careful! It's that goddamn truck in here!
Oh, crap!
Please don't run anyone over!
Sorry! Hang on!
Oh, we're here.
Keep an eye out for Sam.
Hey, I think that's him. Right there.
Hold on!
What do you think I've been doing?
How do we get to him?
Damn if I know. Just keep following that convoy. There. You think they sent enough goons after us?
Well, we're still alive, so...
Spider-Man. No. From what to what? myself, I suppose. Brother.
Okay, hop on! Sam, get in the goddamn car!
I'm faster! Stop arguing!
Watch out!
Oh, shit!
That whole sequence was incredible. From just the driving escape from the village to this, it was fantastic. Hello, yes.
No blimmin' way he could have survived that.
Why chance
it?
Holy shit, he's still alive!
Yeah.
You good?
Yeah.
Alright, let's get out of here.
That was also pretty fantastic.
All right, I think the coast is clear.
Yeah. All right. Pro Deus quod licentia.
This looks like a simple cipher.
For God and liberty. I mean, it's their damn motto. All the paradise references. I can't believe we missed it.
See, you two made it out okay.
Way better than okay. We found Libertalia.
Libertalia, what are you?
Libertalia. Seems Avery founded the legendary pirate colony.
It's more of a pirate utopia, really.
Okay, but what about the treasure?
See, as the story goes, this place provided a safe haven for hundreds, maybe even thousands of pirates. And they shared everything. Property, resources.
Money?
And they kept it all in one common treasury building.
Okay. So, where is this commie pirate sanctuary?
Right here. That island, just northeast of Kings Bay.
Hey, Rafe has a copy of this.
Yeah, well, by the time Rafe figures it out, we'll be well on our way to Libertalia. I'm telling you, that treasure is as good as ours. Shit.
How's the Malaysia job going, Nate? Seems like you're a hair off course.
Elaine, it's not what it looks like.
Really? Because what it looks like is that you're searching for Henry Avery's buried treasure. And given the shoreline soldiers that are all over town, I'd bet you're not the only ones looking for it.
All right, well, I guess it's kind of what it looks like. But I can explain. Look, it's gonna sound crazy.
Try me.
Well, for starters, this is Sam. Sam Drake. My brother.
Hi.
I'm sorry.
I thought he had died in a Panamanian jail. But I was obviously very wrong. He's been stuck in there for 15 years, and it's because of me. And the guy who broke him out wants a lot of money, and the only way we can pay off the debt is Avery's treasure. But that's the good news. We found it. It's on an island just off the coast.
Okay, just stop. Was there ever a Malaysia job? Okay.
Come on, wait. Elena, wait!
I don't get you.
Look, I wanted to tell you.
You know what? Enough.
No, I wanted to, but how could I?
I don't know. Just say it.
I had to protect you.
That is bullshit, Nate. You just didn't have the nerve to face me again.
I knew you would react like this.
How would you react? You lied to me for weeks. If you were killed, I wouldn't have even known about it. And now you have a brother. Who are you?
Come on. I'm me. Come on, it's me. It's different this time. I have to save him. I don't even care about the treasure.
The look on your face when you walked into this room. If you're done lying to me, then you should stop lying to yourself. I got a plane to catch. You do what you have to do.
Hey, what are you doing? Go after her.
We're not done here.
Well, maybe we should be.
What are you saying?
I'm saying maybe there's a smarter way to save Sam.
Such as?
Such as we give him a new identity. We put him in hiding somewhere.
He's been in prison for 15 years. He's not going into hiding.
Okay, fine. You go after your wife. Sam and I will head off for Libertalia.
Without me? Come on, you'll get both of you killed.
Really? Kid, I've been doing this for a hell of a long time. I think I might be able to handle...
Hey, you want to be helpful, Sullivan? Go keep an eye on her.
Whatever you say.
Need a hand?
I got it. So pack your bags.
Damn it, Naughty Dog, with all the feels.
Nathan?
Yeah.
Land ho.
Yep. This is the opening of the game.
Cool. Take the wheel for a second.
All this running around, surviving by the skin of our teeth. I think we've actually taken a moment to step back and appreciate just how far we've come.
Just threw those into the ocean. What the hell, man?
Parvus Magna. Said Parvus Magna.
Yeah. Greatness from small beginnings.
Listen, little brother. She will get over it. And we bring back a treasure like that, anyone would.
I don't know. Maybe I've done this one too many times.
Look at that scenery, the water.
Somehow I imagined it bigger.
Yeah, well, we're definitely in the right place. We'll find us a spot to set ashore.
Oh, I mean, at least there's an island, right?
Yeah, at least there's an island.
Just keep an eye out for anything man-made. Ah, you mean pirate.
Sure.
So, maybe Libertalia is more of a small beachside shack.
Yeah, maybe it's a treehouse.
Maybe Avery spent his entire fortune setting up this treasure hunt and ran out of money. Nathan, up there.
Well, that definitely qualifies as man-made.
Uh-uh. Pirate-made.
Dang it. I went too quick. That's the punchline. That water. Incredible.
Let's find a way. Over here, stairs.
It's like an old lookout tower. Well, let's see if we can spot something from up there.
Okay, up we go. Sam, this way.
This looks promising.
Kind of symbol.
Looks like a compass arrow.
Whoa. How did you know to do that?
Well, there's one thing I've learned from you. Press everything. Down there. It's the same symbol.
Another arrow.
Let's go find out where it's pointing. Come on. Boat's right below us.
Yep.
What are you...
Follow these arrows, see where they go.
Okay.
Sam, let's go.
All right, wait for me. Hey, look, another arrow over there.
Sorry about that.
Nathan? Over there, it's a ship. Oh, it's left of one.
see another one of those arrows.
Ready to go?
Yeah. Let's do this. Giant gate.
Crap!
Man, real lucky no one ever found this place. Whole thing would be a tourist attraction. gotta admit, this is pretty cool.
What? Climbing this cliff?
Yes, climbing this cliff on a giant secret pirate island. I mean, come on.
Right.
I like it. It's pretty damn cool.
Spider-Man.
All right. Back in business. Hold on. Just gotta not fall to my death over here.
Wow, Avery wasn't much for subtlety or understatement, was he?
Well, he had the money. You've got it, flown it, right?
Come on, let's get a closer look.
Oh, look, the main entrance is blocked by debris. Again.
Well, I guess Avery's builders clearly didn't take hundreds of years of erosion into account.
Clearly.
Gonna need to find another way around.
Like climbing, perhaps? Maybe not. Like puzzle solving, perhaps?
Hey, Sam, come on, give me a hand with this.
Yeah, sure.
Go there. Okay, come on through.
Thank you. Yeah, sure thing. Jeez. Well, lots of lifting and crawling under things, huh?
The glamorous life of a treasure hunter.
Oh, come on.
Yeah. you suppose this place was?
Well, these arches remind me of the St. Dismas Cathedral, but I don't know.
Oh, rope bridge up there.
Come on. See what you can find up there.
You got it.
Well?
There's a path. But I don't see another way up yet. So, hold on.
Sam! You okay?
At least I'm on the other side. Okay. Still need to get you up here. Hang tight.
Sam! Anything? Sam, hey! You still there?
God damn it.
Okay. Let's see here. I ruined my marriage, drove my best friend away, got two psychos in their army after me, and now my brother's gone missing. Not on the bright side, there's no one around to tell me I'm an idiot.
You're already up here?
Where were you?
Just finding a way to get you up here. All right, just jump across then.
Thanks.
Everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine. Let's keep going.
Okay. Yep, that's where I tried to go. Couldn't find a way through, though.
You didn't hear me?
When?
Back there. I called out to you.
I didn't hear you. Why, were you worried?
I was worried you got distracted.
I'm distracted now.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing. Shall we?
Yeah, let's.
A
sec. Sam! No good, it's a dead end.
Oh, shit.
All right, well, head on back then.
Not dead end, it's climbing the wall of rocks. Oh, it's the box we need. Okay.
Now what?
There's gotta be a way across. don't need that. You're already up here.
They don't need after all.
There's a path down here.
Great.
Right behind you.
Bottom man.
Not this way.
Nice jump.
Sam, in here.
Got it.
Looks like we're still on the right track.
How the hell did no one find this?
Don't worry about it.
Back at the orphanage. Did you ever think we'd be doing crazy shit like this?
No, I can't say I did.
Jesus.
Looks like we're heading
right behind you.
That is the second biggest cistern I've ever seen.
Wait, where was the biggest?
I'll tell you later. Come on, let's get down there.
Us. Look at this place. Here we go.
Mechanism's busted or something.
No. One way or another, we're getting in there. Let's just lift it together, all right?
Okay. Okay, let's do this. Oh, God, this is heavy.
Just think about all that treasure.
Yeah, mostly just thinking about my back. Shit.
That looks like we got ourselves another trial.
It sure looks like it.
Alrighty then, that seems like a good place to stop for now. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next video.